What's up, everybody? Dr. Pete here. We are here at the Worm Sign Obelisk. We are going to be heading over to Kestum Dalius. The only place currently that you can get Ancient Glove of Ectoplasm. I don't know what happened there, but, you know. Oh, a chest. I don't pass up chests. It's against my religion. Even if a scorpion won't make that. Squishy, squishy. I always do decently while selling pigments, so worth getting, and I get farm boots for them, so. We're heading up. I'm hoping with just me, I can still do decent grounding. Well, there are probably groups there. There's always groups there. Chased by tigers. Also like coming to this area for mining ore, but right now that's kind of hard because we usually get at least a group, maybe more, going to get the ancient globs, as it is the only area to get them. As we can see, there are a lot of camps here. Timer and whatnot, but I will follow them. Ah, I've seen that big fucking tongue. It's a little shit, see? We're not grouping them together, that's not good. Please group the enemies together. Got one out of the box. My game's been very glitchy today for some reason, but there's an invisible Ori there. Why are we not grouping? Okay. Hey, only two in a weakler. There is another group here. Go figure. They are grouping. Thank you. job for me. I got no drop. Happens when you bug out the game and only have one thing that's supposed to drop in a lot of areas, dropping in one area. But on top of being able to get the Ancient Glob of Ectoplasms here, you can also, as the hood, get food glow. And lots of health potions, like I am. That also works. Disjointed between three groups, Maid and Yoshimitsu, or then also separate. He's trying to group. I'm not. This is just crazy. Gotta follow my legend, big chest, especially big chest. Let me mess up again. I got the last couple over here, but I'm gonna end up with a few food glyphs. Lots of potions, lots and lots of potions, but that's just everything in the game now, potions. Decent amount of provisions crates in the area. If you're lucky and there's not a million and a half groups, there's Ori, but there are a million and a half groups. Couple of hits of iron, but anyway, this has been Dr. Peeves with Kestrum Victaulis, the only place currently that is dropping the Ancient Blob of Ectoplasm, and a good place to farm food ghosts. Anyway, I hope you all have a great day, and I will catch y'all next time. Peace.